the fabulous and the dexterous.
people if I seen like I woke up, rolled out of my fucking bed, and just walked out the house with my hair looking like this. But bitch, it takes time to achieve this look, and the last thing I need is your nasty motherfucking fingers rubbing all through my motherfucking shit, bitch, touching it up and fucking up my little bit of courage that I got going on, bro. Touching my hair while repeating over and over and over again. Oh my god, your hair is so nice. I wish my hair was like this. Does not make that shit okay, bitch. You will get punched in your ass. And want to walk up to me and ask me, can they rub my head while rubbing their belly at the same time in hopes that their baby will have hair like mine? No, ho. And the next pregnant person that walks up to me asking me to rub my hair or rub my hair, I'm going to kick you in the pussy. Bitch, if you want your hair like mine, go home and do it. Bitch, if you don't have hair like mine, go out and purchase you something. But do not, I repeat, do not see me in public and walk up to me and touch my fucking hair. I'm in Florida and I will eat your fucking face.